Is your cell phone causing a bad connection in your love life?
Millennials are getting less sex than any other generation.
Research has found 1 out of every 10 people uses their smartphone
during sex.
Deutsche Telekom thought this was, well, kind of ridiculous, but it did give us a ridiculous idea. What if we put a low-frequency Bluetooth chip in a pair of pants to block your Wi-Fi signal? So we did it. We called it Connected Underwear. And then we made an ad.
Trying to get her attention. Try Connected Underwear. Smart pants with a built-in chip to silence your partner's phone.
We launched them across Europe, and the first edition sold out in less than a day. So we made more for Valentine's. Used pairs even sold on eBay for twice the price. And it all went a bit nuts.
Apparently, if I jiggle.
Yeah!
It's really good, actually. Make love, not likes. So if I wear these in front of Nate, his phone signal is going to be blocked. It's hilarious.
The world's media started talking about it.
Die Deutsche Telekom hat sich einen Werbegag überlegt.
Sie heißt Connected Underwear.
Connected Underwear.
Connected Underwear.
Connected Underwear.
Connected Underwear.
Let's get love, baby. And the craziest part of this story is that the underwear ended up in the German Museum of Technology, next to actual historical artifacts. Connected underwear. The pair of pants that got the world talking.